Here comes the commissioner with the Browns pick.
With the third pick in the 2012 NFL Draft, the Cleveland Browns select Trent Richardson, running back, Alabama.
Mike?
We already talked about what I think he brings to the table in that division with that type of weather in November and December. What I also love about this kid is when you draft an Alabama player, you know what you're getting. Coach Saban coaches them hard, he coaches them well, and they come into the NFL prepared and ready to play at a high level day one. So he will shorten the game, he will give Colt McCoy a chance to make plays, and they'll get this game into the fourth quarter and have a chance to win.
And he has injected some enthusiasm into that Cleveland organization that truly needs it, Marshall. I mean, we all know the Ravens and the Steelers at the top of that division. They made the playoffs last year along with Cincinnati. There was one team left out of that AFC North party last year, and the Browns desperately need somebody to put a charge in that dog pound fan base and get some things moving in the upward direction again for Cleveland.
The Cleveland Browns need him. Colt McCoy needs him. Yep. This organization is thirsty for this kind of talent. This guy and Adrian Peterson, they bring so many of the same qualities to the game. You're talking yards after contact. You're talking physical inside, outside running, the ability to take the ball, the distance. What I like about Trent Richardson is we saw him as a durable, viable running back at Alabama playing in a physical conference, and he's going to play in a physical conference now that he's in the AFC North playing for the Cleveland Browns. I like what this brings. Colt McCoy should be happy. Trust me, this could be a savior for Colt McCoy.
You know what's interesting, Reg, is that they're the number five defense in the league for points allowed. In the AFC North, number 1, 3, 5, and 9 reside. So this guy, coupled with a good defense, that keeps you in every football game.
And Colt McCoy should be happy, not only for Trent Richardson, and if he is happy, he should soak in being happy because the Browns select again later on tonight. Move may change, possibly, if that happens, depending on who's still available at that point in time tonight. But the one thing's for sure is the Browns have Trent Richardson in their back pocket with another pick tonight. Later on, as the commissioner gives him a bear hug on the stage, and this guy is the beast. Right, Mike?
He is a beast. He's a Florida boy. I spent a lot of time with him last night, man. And I'll tell you what, this guy is a 2009 Class 2A state weightlifting champion. He's a strong player. A strong player. And that's what they love out of Peyton Hillis. He was a strong player. So he's a Peyton Hillis with a little more speed to get up the field. You gotta love him.
Trent, did you expect to go this way?
I can't explain it right now, but I didn't expect, you know, to go this high. I mean, but I work hard in what I do, man. So to make it this far is a blessing. There's a lot of faith and a lot of hope out there for a lot of other people, you know, just to let them know that, hey, I never gave up. Due to injury, I almost, you know, not be able to run again, and I kept my faith.
Who do you have with you, and what does this mean to them?
I have my little girls with me. This is Ella Vera, and she's my youngest, and she's 3. And this is Tulia, and she's my oldest, and she's 5. And to them, it means that they never had to go through what their daddy had to go through and getting raised, and as far as that, going through living hard time and going through hard time. I seen my mama work 2 or 3 jobs at one time, and she was battling with cancer the whole time, so they don't never have to deal with that.
Amen. You take care, man. Best wishes.